doing this to show you the temperature gauge. It's one LED above midline. Sometimes it'll go to two and then it just comes back down, but it never overheats.